It has not been easy, and is a general trend. It cuts across the rich and the poor. But the truth is that there is light at the end of the tunnel. We are coming out of it. And nations that have been in recession, in a space of about 1 year, they come out of it. There are programs of government that will move us out of recession. So we should be optimistic. I've told Nigerians, everyone I've met, that we should be optimistic because this government means well. If you look at the address of Bill Clinton when he came to Nigeria during the days of Obasanjo, he said, you know, he didn't even know we're going to come to a time that change will be the mantra. But he was saying that change doesn't just come like that, that it will take time. America has enjoyed some level of stability because it took many years. So we are coming out of recession, and it's not going to be long.